Ah, Skeletones? Yoo-hoo! What's up? Oh, there's more behind you? Oh my god. This reminds me... of the Black Wizard Tower. Freaking insane. Wait till they line up and just sort of rock at it. We need our stuff again. Iron protection 1. I'm gonna line up a sleep spell, actually. As soon as they get lined up, though. Hitting hard. Okay. Now get our weapons power 2. I will cast sleep. He will cast Fireball. These guys are attacking. Oh, now they're all gonna miss because the fighter types will. Successful. Nice. So everyone, for except whoever steps in this area, is gonna be sleeping. And I don't think they wake up. I'm gonna throw another fireball anyway. This guy's live. So pile on this one. Wait, they're all... Was that two of them attacking? Oh, wow. It's either two of them attacking, or he has two attacks, so he decided to hit both of them. And there might have been a third attack involved, I'm not even sure. Nope, we got rid of that one. We got mostly new ones here. These are mostly awake. Ice ball? Try it. Exciting. First time. I don't have a lot of them, so I hope it's successful. Like varied amounts, huh? One more fireball, I think. Maybe two. How's Gribban doing? It's pretty good. I'll save my mana for now. Just four more. Bash him down. Three left. Let them move over. Dynamic duo. attacks. So I got immediately another skeleton encounter after this, looks like, so I'll be speeding that one up. Oh wow, that's right, we got all this stuff. This is how we make a lot of money, by selling all this crap. They're getting filled up with this stuff. Oh, there's more. Oh my god. More skeletons. Phew. No one in the group can carry it. What was it say? No NE in the group has room or can carry it. Like some of these swords then. Where have I been? Where have I not been? Yep, I'm gonna cut off again. I'm gonna rest up. Okay, we're back. Would that lead somewhere else, coming from the other direction? Oh god. Yep, fast forwarding again. Okay, we can't afford to pick up any of this stuff except for the gold. And we're plunged into darkness. I need to buy torches soon. That's the whole darkness thing that he was talking about. Jeez. How many levels? Four level. Got a door and a dead end. Furry rats. Attack. I need to rest again soon. Damn. I use a lot of fireballs. I'm getting impatient fighting all these things. Oh, and, Silk is out of arrows. Isn't that wonderful? We might still have our protections, I'm not sure, but Gribman needs some healing in any case. Giant rats. Boom. Are they leaving? I think they're leaving now. Yay. They knew better than to mess with us. Gold stuffed up their butts and rations made out of their limbs. Striding confidently forward. That's something in there. This is apparently dead end. Hello, got slimes and another frickin' puzzle mouth. Let's heal Riban again. My favorite thing to do, heal Gribben. He is at 117. Not too bad, though. Jobin here is almost full. More purpur slimes. Immune to sleep, we find out. I'm surprised they don't sleep. Gribben's poisoned. Healing 3, unsuccessful. Let's hope neutralized poison is more successful. Thank you. Takes a lot to take these things down. Ouch. Still gonna try to heal him. Why does it look like that? Fireball? Yeah, that's better. One down. Ouch. Yay. I don't know how much we heal him for with healing three, but it's not that much. Oh, some of them resisted. Look at that. Not much of proof of that, resisting my spells. Damn it. Heal him, damn you. More fireballs. Cool. Two down. Six to go. Yep. Sateen poisoned. And nothing happened. Successful. Angriban. The man is... Yeah, he's still losing. Alright, let us heal her. Neutralize poison. Last fireball. Man, oh my, he's messed up. Successful. Okay, we need. He's got 36. We need to heal him with a big potion. I have a few. 36, you said, right? 36, I said. These are level 5. I can't cast level 5. I only go up to 3 so far. Haven't found those spells before healing 4 and 5. So I'm gonna throw a potion at him. He's out of fire. You know, beam of fire. Fire seems to be effective against them. So I'll just throw a beam of fire at them this round. Heal him, quick! Ah! Damn! I gotta back him off. That's what I should have done, is back him off. That just barely kept up. I think he still lost 2 points. Wand of Fire. There's 7 fireballs in it. Oof. I should be healing Jobinir now. I don't use up all the charges on that thing, but maybe a couple more. I really gotta soften them up. Ribbon's poisoned. they're not done with him yet. They have not had their fill. I'm poisoned. I healed Jovenir. 154. Shy's poison Gribbon. I don't want it to kill him. He doesn't have a lot of points left. Oh, nice! I'll let it come to him. I'm gonna stop using the Wand of Fire now. Neutralize poison. Who's the other one who was poisoned? Myself. Unsuccessful. Heal thyself. It. Wow. I still need to heal myself. What am I doing? If you solve my riddle, I will clear your way. It is the most beautiful bridge. No man has crossed it. It is a wonderful sight because the waters hang over it. Oh, a rainbow? Because of refraction from the water and stuff like that? Beautiful bridge, you can't cross it, etc. Your way is clear, but be careful what you're doing. You will find 4 staircases, but only one of them leads to what you are seeking. Oh God. Which is the way out? I need to leave and rest. Yeah, we need plenty of rest. I'm gonna... Did I identify this thing? Oh yeah, it gives me 20 charisma, that's right. Pretty cool. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna off-screen rest. Okay. We can all level up, by the way. All of us, I checked. Oh, we're back in the darkness area. So I went downstairs, didn't I? Oh wait, that went down. The wrong way. Oh, we were right by the stairs we needed to go up. Alright, never mind. Forgot what I did. There we go, now let's light our torch. I don't want to give torch. I want a light torch. Oops. Oh, we can go through there. Oh, Skeletoni. We got two stairs. Oh, brother. To fight endless scores of these things. Group of skeletons gone. I can't pick up any of this crap except the gold. We've got all different kinds of stairways here. Let's get him on the map. Very interesting. Okay. Let me try these stairs. Oh! We're at a spire. Do we want to be at a spire yet? Maybe they all lead to the same floor, just different areas. Who are they? You want to attack or flee? Attack. What are we playing? What are we fighting? Oh! We got goblins! Guess I'm pretty sure they're goblins. My protection's still be on from the skeletons. Fireball coming online. You know, fireball, and then immediately following, sleep. Because she always goes after Trazrak, so kind of works out that way. Oh, the sprites! Oh, crap. Are they all sprites? Jovenia falls asleep. Oh, we're all falling asleep. Any of us not asleep? I cast sleep. Okay, successful. Alright, so... are some of these goblins and some sprites? Are they all sprites? Damn it, I'm bashed up pretty hard. Wake up. Oh, is that it? I can wake everybody up? I don't need a target? Alright, good. Because a lot of us need to wake up. You know what? Let's cast sleep on this back row as well. Everybody's not gonna be able to do much on his own, so just we'll hang out. Hopefully she survives. Sprite hits Silk with 24. Satine with 12. Trazrak 37 points. Trazrak 22, they really don't like it. I'm dead. I'm determined. Satine. Get us on this anti-magic one. Did it work? I guess. Oh, here it is. I wasted some of her mana, but she can't cast anything else anyway, so... Wait, there's two of them. I'm gonna have to fight another one after this? I don't think we can survive two like that.